Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My people, my beautiful people, what's going on? Today's video is going to be about motivating yourself after this crazy period of a lockdown. Now, we've all been facing it, and I know many of us went to sleep late and we woke up late, and now we're in a situation where lockdown is easing. We need to get back to work. We need to get back to the grind, the hustle. How are we going to do that? It's difficult. Sometimes we're already finding that we're trying to get back into a routine, and it's very, very difficult for us to go back to how we used to be maybe. So today's video, it's going to be about how we can motivate ourselves a little bit more. It's going to be me hopefully motivating you with my words, and inshallah, we'll keep this one short, no longer than 5 or 6 minutes. So the main thing is, you guys need to be able to motivate yourself. Really and truly, the people around you will not motivate you the way you need to motivate yourself. You need to be waking up early. You need to be working as hard as you can. You need to be making the most of your day every single day. I remember someone telling me back in the days, we already know where this quote is from. Comment below if you know where this quote is from. And the quote was, "It is not your fault if you are born poor, but it is your fault if you are poor later on in your life." Something along those lines. Now, if you know where that quote is from, comment below. Moving on though, we have to understand that we have to motivate ourselves, and there is no one who is going to motivate us apart from us. So maybe we need to put things into place that we need to motivate ourselves for. For example, if it's something we want to achieve in life, if it's a business we want to have, if it's freedom in terms of we don't want to have a job anymore, if it's the ability to take our parents to Umrah, for example, then these are the sort of things that need to motivate yourself. So if you guys are trying to achieve something in your life, then you need to have goals in place where you are going to wake up every single day and know you are doing it for a reason. If the reason is not there, it's very difficult to motivate yourself every single day. Now, of course, we are in tough times. We are in a situation where many companies are going through redundancies, many businesses are going down. But what's the one thing that we know? We know for a fact that some of the biggest companies in the world, they started in this period, in recessions, in times, in difficult times. That's when the biggest companies in the world started. And you know why? Because right now, where everyone is sleeping, the people who are grinding, the people who are hustling, the people who are getting in front of customers and clients, that should be you guys. Does that make sense? Because if you're just waiting for things to become normal, when things become normal, and for example, if you are running a business or selling a product or whatever it is, if in this tough time, your services or your product or your whatever you're offering is in front of people the most, then when things become normal, it is you that people will remember. The clients will remember you, the customers will remember you, the people will remember you. But if you start when things become normal, then guess what's going to happen? The customers, the clients, and everyone else, it will be a new relationship. They won't remember you from the tough times. So you guys need to start waking up early. Trust me, that's one of the main things. And I'm gonna be talking about these things a lot more. You need to wake up early. You need to make the most of every single hour. Now that sounds crazy, but think about it. If you wake up at 6:30 or 6 o'clock or 5 o'clock, as I would say, then you need to make the most of every single hour. How often does it happen that our day goes and maybe we've only worked for an hour or 2 hours? That's crazy. We've wasted a whole day because we didn't make the most of our time. And if that means you have to plan your whole day, like 9 o'clock, 10 o'clock, 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock, what am I doing every single hour? Cool, you might not achieve everything every single hour, but at least you are trying to achieve as much as you can. And so that is very important. You have to try and plan every single hour, because trust me, that will help you in becoming successful and productive every single day on a consistent basis. So look, I'll tell you guys this now. You can either be lazy, you can either sleep late, you can either say, it doesn't matter and I'm just gonna carry on and I'm just gonna see how things go, and until things get normal, I'm just gonna basically ride the wave. Trust me, this is the time to start a business. This is the time to get on social media if you haven't already. This is the sort of time that you need to do to make change. And remember, if you have Islam in your life, if you have Salah in your life, trust me when I say this, your days will become so much more productive. So although I say make your day productive, make sure you're doing as much as you can, make sure that today and now you make the change and not later. It is your salah, it is the da'a, it is worshipping Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that will make you as productive as you can be. If you're up at Fajr time, And if you do something in the morning, whether that's admin, Quran, whatever it is, you have the best morning. If it is at Dhuhr time, it is the perfect time to have a break time, your lunch time to pray Salah, at Asr time, at Maghrib time. Plan your day around the deen, and trust me, your days will become super productive, and make sure you're always making du'a. Sometimes we forget this and sometimes we miss these things out, but in the mornings, make du'a. In the evenings, make du'a. Make sure that you're making du'a, that Ya Rab, make this day, whatever day you're in, make this day a successful day for me. Make this day a day where I am very productive. Trust me, that in itself is the best advice I can give you. When I started doing du'a every single day in the mornings, and sometimes of course I forget, we do make mistakes, but when I make that du'a, that make this day go good for me, make this day go fast. When I was working in a job, I didn't want to be there, so it was like, please make this day go really quick. Trust me, the days would go super fast. And sometimes when I would make du'a, like make the day successful, some crazy stuff would happen and I would be like, Alhamdulillah, like I'm so happy that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala blessed me, and I knew it was because of my du'a. So the best advice to have productive and good days, do du'a to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and start making changes now. If you miss your opportunity, then it's not going to come back for a while. So let's make the change now. And that's how I will conclude. And I appreciate you guys listening as always. And if you haven't already, subscribe to the YouTube channel. I appreciate your time. Jazakallahu khairan. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.